Exit. Exit.
Action, that's
all right.
That was awesome. Action there. That's here from Molly. That was good.
She was starting to get mad at you.
Well, that's when you know it's almost good.
Yeah, or almost time.
It's almost time. Cooking. All right, we've got Jesus played by Zeke. We've got Peter played by Steve-O. Little known fact, big steak fan. Big steak fan. No, you narrated last week. You want to narrate this week too?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, you know what? I think Mark did last week. All right, we got a narrator. Okay, you ready?
After Jesus raised Lazarus from the dead, many people believed in him.
Okay, you guys remember that from last week?
Yeah.
Lazarus, Mary and Martha's brother, was raised from the dead. So all kinds of people are now believing in Jesus. So it's the whole class is actually part of that.
They believed Jesus was God, was going to betray Jesus to the Jewish leaders.
Yeah, Scotty's doing a good job of acting like Jesus. Look at that. Let's hear it for Scotty. That was awesome. Scotty.
Jesus got up from the table.
He got up.
Jesus, here he is.
He took off his robe. He tied a towel around his waist.
He tied a towel around his waist. Careful.
I got my
synopsis. Get it together. Get it together, Jesus.
Oh, perfect.
Then he knelt down in front of a friend.
Okay. And the disciple is Caitlin. Next. So go over to Caitlin.
Caitlin.
Okay, get ready.
He washed his friend's feet and dried them with a towel.
Okay, wash Caitlin's feet there. Oh yeah, that's good. That's more of a shoe shine.
You gotta get down on one knee, Zeke. Get down on the knee.
And that game ain't too hot.
No.
No, it's not on the ball. Oh, look at that. Did you see that
game? Ike's doing. Ike's dead. Zion's dead.
When Jesus got to Simon Peter.
Okay. Let's hear it for Z. That was absolutely wonderful. Let's hear it for Caitlin.
Peter said.
Let's hear it for Zeke. That was absolutely wonderful.
Hi, sir. Hi, ma'am.
Wash my hands.
Hi, sir.
Head to Peter answered. Wow, that's awesome. Let's hear it for Steve-O. Hey, Zeke, you're up. This is a big story.
Big story.
Okay, ready? Jesus replied,
anything else is clean.
Everything else is clean.
Can you imagine?
Oh, can you imagine? Oh, this is back to Elizabeth.
No, back up.
Let's hear it for Zeke. I thought that was phenomenal.
Can you imagine Jesus grinning as he answered? Peter.
He's grinning. With that beard, it's really hard to tell, but he is grinning under
there. Nice girl.
Let's hear it for Zeke. He's doing a good job.
Good job, Zeke.
Jesus finished washing everyone's feet.
Okay, you're done washing everyone. You washed everybody's feet. That's good.
Yeah. He put back on his robe.
He put his robe back on.
Ikes.
He sat down with his friends.
He sat down.
He explained it.
He explained. Okay, ready?
Nice voice, don't be.
Yeah. What's your mom says? Regular voice.
Are you his mom?
Yeah.
I want you. I want you to understand what I just did. I am your teacher. I am your Lord. Yet today, I watch your feet as a servant. What I am asking you to do, to proceed, I want you to follow my example. I want you to serve others.
Let's hear it for Zeke. That's awesome. The end. Let's hear it for Elizabeth.